Flames set it up. Lindholm. Pass deflected. Monahan, good job to glove it down and find Lindholm on the half boards. Out front for Tkachuk with the legs. Scores! A beauty by Tkachuk as he goes between his legs and upstairs on Lehner and makes it 1-0 Calgary. What a goal by Matthew Tkachuk.
Make sure he does the right play, gets it right back to Lindholm, quickly to Tkachuk. And we've seen this a number of times, not only from Matthew, but a lot of the young, talented players in the game with that move through the legs. I mean, that is such high skill. And to do it with under pressure, Flames take a lead 1-0.